Are students enrolled in my Moodle course? To find out if students have been enrolled in your course, open the course, find the navigation block on the left-hand side and click on Participants. This will show the names and photos of people in your course. Note this also shows the last time the course was accessed by the students. If there aren't any students in your course, email edtech@willtech.ac.nz. See 4 staff for how to use the reports feature to see what your students are doing in the course.